And now we're going to finish up with our rings and initially just finish up with the whole project altogether. So what we're going to do is everything's deselected here. You can see I've started erasing like so, and I ain't worried about erasing my rings too much. Let's deselect those. You know what? I am going to come in here and try to, let's bring this up, brush up just a little bit smaller. Do is try to get in here and get a little bit of this out here. I don't mind the fuzziness of it too much. There we go. And there, it doesn't look so bad. Let's see if we can give this a, let's give this a little bit of a motion blur here. Not so much. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Let's turn it like that. Let's get out of that. Let's just leave it just like it is. And there you have it. We hit tab and get rid of everything and go ahead and control save that. And here you are. This is your planet scene finished up, looking very nice. Now you can adjust things how you want them. Add more planets, more stars. It's up to you. It is your universe. So play around with it, have fun, and enjoy.